Hey guys, I'm here today to share another holiday gift guide with you, and this time it's my extravagant splurgers picks, and that is the price range from $50 and up. I think my most expensive item is just under $300. So it's between $50 and $300. And just like my little luxuries gift guide, which I posted last week, in which I shared my gift picks for the price range between $20 and $50. This one I've broken up into three categories. There's gifts for her, gifts for him, and then gender neutral gifts. To be honest, some of the gifts in the categories can be gender neutral, but these are just the picks that I would give to the ladies and the gentlemen in my life. And in fact, a lot of these things I'm sharing with you are actual gifts I'm giving to people like my husband in particular this year for Christmas. So no telling him what's on this gift guide. So let's get started with my gift picks for her. I'm gonna go in order of price from least expensive to most expensive. So one of my picks for the her category is a really nice set of pajamas. And I really think you can't go wrong with pajamas for Christmas time or the holiday season or even like winter holiday birthday or something. Because it's just something everybody kind of wants to snuggle up cozy. Maybe not everybody, but a lot of people, I feel like, would really appreciate the gift of pajamas. And I really love these gift sets from Victoria's Secret. I have two to show you today, and I'm showing you exactly how they come. They come already nicely packaged up, and there's cardboard in there with a pair of pajama pants. Now, this set is the pillow top tank, so it has this tank top in it. It says, "I do naughty nicely," so it's kind of Christmas appropriate, and it comes with a matching sleep mask and the flannel pajama pants. And what I like especially about the Victoria's Secret pajamas is that you can pick the length of pajama pant you want. So you can pick short, regular, or long. I personally like the long pajama pant because I have longer legs and a shorter torso, and I find that most pajama pants are run really short on me unless they sell them in the long size. So I really like that. And the set is $52, and like I said, it comes all packaged up like this, ready to wrap. So this is the pillow top tank. My other favorite is the Dream Henley, which comes with like a Henley, like a long sleeve shirt, and then matching pants. I really like the star pattern, and again, it has a sleep mask. The extra special and nice part about this gift right now is that Victoria's Secret is holding a promotion where if you buy a pair of pajamas or a set of pajamas from the category on their website, and I will link this directly, you can get a free pair of slippers, which normally I believe retail for $28. And they're really nice slippers. They're really nice kind of faux fur lined. This is really soft slippers. So I got a free pair of slippers with both sets of pajamas I ordered. And all you have to do is put in the code slippers at checkout, and it gives you and add the slippers. You have to add the slippers to the cart. So you pick the size you want and the color and all that. They come in different colors. And you can get a really nice gift with free slippers. So this would normally be like, what's it, like 30 plus, like an $80 gift that you got for just about 50. So I think that's really nice. Now the promotion only runs through December 3rd. So keep that in mind. And again, it's code slippers at checkout. But I just think these are really nice pajama sets, even if you don't do the free slipper promotion, because you can get them in the different lengths. And they have a number of different kinds of pajamas, not just these kinds, with the shirt or the tank top. So that's sort of my least expensive gift in this category. Next up, I've always say you can't go wrong with a nice luxury beauty item. If you want to spend a little bit more and pamper a beauty gal, I'm just loving this palette. This is the Ambient Lighting Blush Palette by Hourglass. Last year, their Ambient Lighting Powder Palette was all the rage, sold out. It was crazy to get one. I think they learned from that, and they've really stocked up on the blush palettes because they haven't run out as far as I know. And this is just a beautiful palette. It's a beautiful gift. These are gorgeous blushes. I love them. And this makes for a gorgeous gift for a woman who travels a lot or who wants to try the ambient lighting blush powders but doesn't want to, you know, buy each individual one. You get a lot of blush in this palette. It's $58, and it's a gorgeous palette too. It's just this beautiful packaging. And three shades that you can use year-round. They're my favorite blushes, like, hands down. Easy to wrap up, because it comes in a little box, and is a beautiful kind of deluxe beauty gift. Next up on my list is a robe. Now, this is a luxury item, for sure, because it is a very expensive robe. I splurged on this when I went to Miraval, which is a spa resort out in Arizona. I went in earlier this year for a little spa getaway, and I bought this at the gift shop there, and it has been like my favorite thing ever since. This is the Wrap Up by VP. It is a robe. It is made from, I don't even know how to describe this material. It's like chenille velvet micro plush. It's absorbent, so you could wear it, you know, kind of like if you're a little bit damp or whatever. I just wear mine at night, you know, over my pajamas or whatever. I have my sleeves rolled up. I love this pattern. This is the Romantique pattern. It is just so luxuriously soft, and it comes in two lengths. I have the short length, which is $208, and then the longer one is $20 extra. This is such a luxurious robe. I mean, it's really like the nicest robe, and it's a year-round robe. It's not too hot, but it's warm enough, and it's just so soft, and it's not too heavy, you know what I mean? It's like, it's lightweight to wear, but it keeps you nice and cozy, and I've worn mine year-round, and I love it, and I just think that would be a beautiful, beautiful gift. Lastly, in my for her category, I like to include a handbag every year. You guys know I'm a handbag gal. My husband actually gave me this handbag for Christmas last year, and it is such a beautiful gift. This is a Michael Kors Medium Selma Satchel in the navy. It comes in other colors too. It retails for $298. I think this is a beautiful, high quality purse. And for the price, I think it's really, really appropriately priced. It's really well made. It's this gorgeous Saffiana leather, which is so easy to maintain. It's kind of water resistant. It's kind of spill proof. I think the navy is a really nice kind of everyday neutral color with a little bit of a twist. It's a great size. I love that you can wear it handheld or lengthwise with a, you know, crossbody or shoulder strap, and that comes off. It has toggle, you know, lobster clasps to come off. I love this bag. Gorgeous, gorgeous purse. Like I said, it comes in other colors like black, brown. I think there's even a gold, a red. I think in the summer they had a white. I don't know if they still have that, but you really, I mean, this is just a beautiful purse, and it's a great size. It's sort of like an in-between size. It's not too big, it's not too little. You can fit a lot in it. It's a great structured bag. Classic design, classic look, classic lines. Just, I mean, you can't go wrong. And those are my for her extravagant splurge picks. Now for him, they are running a little bit higher. I had trouble picking out things in the $50 price range, but actually a lot of these things I'm sharing with you are either things that my husband already owns that I've gifted him in the past, or he's gotten for himself, or that I'm getting for him this year. And the first thing is one of those things. He really desperately needs a new wallet. And I love Tumi things. They're made so well. They make beautiful luggage. It's very expensive. They make beautiful like men's briefcases, and you know, they make women's bags too. I was on the hunt for a new wallet for him this year, and I saw this one, and this is the Delta L Fold ID wallet. Don really likes these kinds with this like flip up part. He really likes those kinds. He's had his for so many years. We got it like the Ralph Lauren outlet, and what I liked about this one is that it comes with the ID lock protection. So it's got the built-in protection that prevents your RFID chips that credit cards can have, and some IDs and passports too. It blocks any reader that can read that information. And I kind of like learned more about this when, you know, we were researching travel wallets for our trip to Italy. And it's a beautiful wallet, and it's got that built in, but it's not bulky or chunky. And for being, you know, this kind of like full wallet, I think it's a really nice slim design and really sturdy, really well made, and nice leather. And it comes in a nice box, so again, easy to wrap up. And this retails for $95. Next up on the list is kind of in the same price range, just about $96. This is one of Don's favorite things as a cook, as a grill guy, as a person who likes to do a lot of smoked meats. This is his by far his favorite thermometer. I get a lot of questions about it. He said this would be a great thing to include in the gift guide this year. This is the ThermoWorks Splash Proof Super Fast Thermo Pen. And it is expensive, but it works so well. It gives you a reading in 3 seconds. It's very, very accurate. It's self-powering on and off, so when you like pull it open, it turns on, and when you push it back in, it closes. It's super easy to clean. Like I said, you know, it has a battery, so you can change the battery. We've had it for a long time, never had to do that. It's sort of water resistant. It is the best best pen style thermometer, and Dawn has tried many. So I really wanted to share that with you guys. And I do like to give the gift of a nicer clothes at the holidays for some guys. Some guys don't really get, you know, don't really want clothes, but some really do because they won't like splurge on these things for themselves. And I really think if you live in a cooler climate at all, you cannot go wrong with a nice cashmere sweater. And I personally love to buy the John W. Nordstrom's ones because it's a really nice, high quality cashmere for an affordable price. This one was $178. Don actually had, I had bought him the same sweater many, many years ago, and it sadly was lost to an unfortunate accident in which it could not be salvaged just a few weeks ago. So I bought him a new one for Christmas, and I actually got him one in black and one in this really pretty current kind of cranberry color. And it's just the nicest sweater. I love cashmere because it's not itchy. Unless you have a sensitivity to cashmere, I am very sensitive to a lot of wool blends. Cashmere is not one of them. And I know a lot of guys don't like sweaters because they can feel itchy. Don's never complained once about his cashmere sweaters. And like I said, I find for the price range, these are the nicest ones that you can get for under $200. So I think that's a really beautiful gift for a fella. And I don't know if they sell a women version, but I think a cashmere sweater is nice for a woman as well. And then lastly on my list, this is the splurgy item. Noise canceling headphones. These are actually Dawn's. Dawn and I own the same ones. We travel quite a bit, so we decided to both get a pair. Dawn uses his every single day. Every day. He loves them to death. These are the Bose Quiet Comfort 15 acoustic noise canceling headphones. They're $270, so they are expensive, but I mean, these have paid for themselves because, ladies, let me tell you, my husband is addicted to his iPad. He loves watching Netflix. He loves watching YouTube. He loves watching things on his iPad. And sometimes we'll just be like hanging out and I'll be reading or something. And it's like, I don't really want to listen to poker going on in the background or whatever. He pops these on. He's happy as a clam and I can read and we can still sit together and be together. He wears them on the plane. He wears them in bed. He wears them on the elliptical machine. He wears them in his office. He wears them all over the house and they are really nice. They fit really nice over the ear. I'm very picky about headphones, and I really like these. They don't like make my ears feel like squished or anything. They're size adjustable. They have got this really comfortable padding at the top headband part, and they have an on-off switch so you don't drain the battery. You just gotta remember to turn them off. And they work well with, you know, anything that takes has a headphone jack. So I really like these. I just think they're especially a nice gift for a guy in your life who maybe, like, you live with, who likes to play video games or watch, you know, things on his iPad that you're not interested in. It's kind of a gift for you too because you don't have to listen to those things. And he's got like high quality audio. The audio on them is outstanding. So those are my picks for the fellas for the extravagant splurges. Now lastly, I have some gender neutral gifts and a few food items and then a few not food items. So let's go through the food items first. Food of the month clubs. I think these are really genius if you pick the right food for the right person. We've gotten the gift of food of the month clubs from friends of ours in the past. And one of our favorites actually that was a gift just this past year was the Zingerman's Bacon Quarterly. Now wait, hold on. I gotta get the name right. The Zingerman's Bacon Club in the Quarterly edition. And what that was is we got, I think, two different kinds of bacon every quarter. So we got a total of 8 different kinds of bacon over the course of the year. And it's $199. It's a really nice gift. They also have a 3-month club, which is only $99, and a 6-month club, which is $189. So there's different options there. We really enjoyed the bacon. Like, it was just nice to get in the mail. We don't usually buy a lot of bacon, but getting in the mail made us make it, and we'd have pancakes and have like a pancake bacon breakfast, and it's just good fun. Good fun. I love that. Another month of, you know, food club suggestion I might have is if you have a coffee lover in your life, and this is something I'm getting for my husband this year, and it is a coffee of the month club. And I found this website, I did some research, called Craft Coffee Subscription. And basically, it's different quality whole or ground bean coffees. You get to choose from all over the world, fair trade coffees. that you get delivered to you monthly, or you can kind of, they have a lot of options about the quality of coffee. You can do either a $19.99 a month package or a $24.99 a month package. You can pick the number of months. You can pick how often it comes, like in what weekly increments. You can pick how many bags of coffee. It's got a lot of options. I really like that, and I'm gonna give that to Don this year. He's been really into whole bean coffee, so I think he's gonna really like that. Other food gifts, you guys know, I mean, if you watch my little luxuries guide, I love giving the gift of like tea or hot cocoa related things. That coffee subscription is really nice. So I really wanted to share my favorite hot chocolate machine, but they stopped selling it. They discontinued it, which is so sad. It's the Bialetti hot chocolate maker. It's electric. I don't know why they stopped selling it because it's amazing. So I was kind of on the hunt for other things, and I came across this pot from Williams Sonoma, and it's their hot chocolate pot. It's made by Dansk, which is a really nice, high quality brand of cookware. And it comes in this really nice box, so again, easy to wrap. And it's an award-winning Scandinavian design with teak wood handle in this enameled steel pot. I've been using this for the past few weeks instead of my Bialetti. I love it. It heats the chocolate up so evenly. First you pour the milk or whatever you're gonna use, milk or water. I use almond milk. You get that up and heated, and then I just add whatever hot chocolate mix, powder or shaved chocolate or whatever I'm doing, whisk it up. It heats so nicely and evenly and so quickly. I love the little pot because it has this little pour spout. It's perfect to make 2 to 3 cups or one to three cups of hot chocolate, I would say. And easy to use, easy to clean. The little lid has this trivet on it, so you can, you know, put it down and protect your counter, which I think is really nice. So that's a $60 pot. I think it's a beautiful gift for the hot cocoa lover in your life. If you wanted to make it an extra special gift, the Williams Sonoma hot chocolate gift sampler. This is $29.95. I talked about this in last year's gift guide. I still think it's an awesome gift. They have it again. Comes with all three of their shaved chocolate blends, their regular, their peppermint bark, and their salted caramel. We love all three of them. I bought kind of like stock up on them because they're seasonal, and then we use them all throughout the year. And I think this with the pot would be a beautiful kind of like extravagant gift, or one or the other, depending on what your budget is. For the tea lover in your life, I love Teavana, and this is another pick that I had last year. This is the Holiday Tea Collection set, which is $34.95. It comes with 4 2-ounce packets of their holiday blends. So the pumpkin spice brulee, which is an oolong, I believe, a white chocolate peppermint, which is a rooibos, that's herbal, a spiced apple cider, which is also a rooibos, and the cocoa caramel sea salt, which is herbal. Now the oolong tea, which is the pumpkin spice one, has just a low level of caffeine in it. These are really nice holiday teas, and I love that they brought this set back this year. It's such a nice set. I think if you wanted to bump it up and make it like an extra special gift for the tea lover in your life, to include their Contour Matte Tumbler. This is a great gift to give with the loose leaf tea because it's a loose leaf tea tumbler. And I'm gonna show you what it looks like. They have it in a few different colors. It has this nice matte coating so it's easy to grip. And the tea part, well, the sipping part is at the top, and it has this little button that you push to you know, either close it or open it. So it has a double close feature, which is nice. But then the tea part itself, there is this basket, voila, which I think is really, really nice. And you can put your tea in it to steep, and then just take it out when you're done, and then you have the tumbler all ready to go. And it's shaped to fit in your car, cup holder, or wherever you want to use it. And I just, it's a beautiful gift. What can I say? I really, really like it. And I think together they make just like a fantastic gift, and they all come boxed up in these beautiful boxes. So it's kind of like all ready to give, and just pop both of those in a gift bag. You're ready to go. And then a couple of non-food things. I've become kind of obsessed with this. This is the Faux Fur Throw from Pottery Barn. I actually talked about this in a vlog recently. I was watching a video, a home haul from Allison Anderson here on YouTube, and she showed this blanket in a different color. And I was thinking, that sounds kind of like what I've been looking for my couch and my family room. I've been looking for a nice kind of faux fur blanket for me and my husband to use and snuggle under, and also for my dog Wendy to sit on. And so I went into Pottery Barn, I felt it, and I was like, oh, this is coming home with me. And even better, it's on sale right now. It's 20% off. I do not know how long the sale's lasting, and there's no coupon code, it's just automatically discounted. So it's normally $129, and now it's on sale for $99. They also sell an oversized version, but I don't know how expensive that one is. It's also on sale. This is beautiful. This comes in a variety of different colors. I really like this kind of caramel one. They have a brown, they have a silver, they have a, I think they have a black, they have like a cheetah print one. This is a gorgeous gift for anybody to have in their room or their home. I just think it's a really nice kind of wintry gift. And then last but not least, in my kind of gender neutral category here, for your fitness lover, for the runner in your life, I got this watch earlier this year. This is the Garmin 220. It was a gift from Dawn again. I think it was for my birthday. Was it for my birthday or Christmas? I don't remember. I had accidentally had a bad incident with my past watch. I killed it. This one I love so much more. It's such an effective GPS watch. It is so much faster than the old one I had, which I believe was the 610. It's less expensive. It's lighter. They've designed it to be really light, and it comes in two colors. So this is like kind of the girly version. It's purple and white, and they also have the, you know, black and red kind of more masculine colors, I guess. I don't know. Anybody can wear whatever color watch they want. I don't care. But it's a really nice watch. If you get it with the heart rate monitor, I believe it's $300, and without it's $250. I like the heart rate monitor because that to me is part of one of the benefits of having the watch. It is super accurate, and you get a free program for your computer or your mobile device, so you can see, like, it shows you where you've run and how many miles you've logged and your heart rate and your altitude, elevation. I mean, it shows all of those, and it's such a great way to track your runs, and I really love it. I really love this watch. I think it's a great gift for the runner in your life. You could also use it for cycling or, you know, skating or, I don't know, walking or anything like that, but I just think it's a really, really nice runner's watch. And those are my extravagant splurges picks for you guys this year. I hope you guys enjoyed. Of course, I'd love to hear what gifts you would recommend in this price range or in any price range if you care to share. I think it's fun to share. And I hope you guys enjoyed this. I will be back next week with a look at my stocking stuffer guide. And that's for gifts that are smaller in size and under the price of $20. So check back for that. If you'd like to see links to all of these things, I have it all detailed very clearly on my coordinating blog post. There's a link to that below. And I hope you guys enjoyed this. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you are having a wonderful week. And happy holiday prep. Bye, you guys. Take care.